GM. You're up rather early, aren't you? Well, you're up very late. You're very sleepy. Where are you up, like gaming? Good morning, everybody. Welcome on in to the Sunday service. It's episode 382. And this is Battle Stations Midway, part 2. As you can see, we've got 6 missions left to do. Which we have to protect the airfield, take out ships. Tired, but just up some working on stuff and things. Ah, fair enough, mate. Blimey, where did that come from? Right, making an executive decision here. Bring it to rookie.
The enemy was continuing to slice through the Pacific like a samurai sword through a watermelon. The East Indies, Kuala Lumpur, New Guinea, Singapore. I was given command of our base at Bali, a dry land posting. We are tasked with defending Bali. Our airfield is strategically vital. It gets overrun, the enemy are in position to encircle Java, it's the Philippines all over again, and that cannot happen.
Sir, radar's lit up like a Christmas tree. Multiple planes closing fast. Speed and altitude consistent with Japanese level bombers.
They're targeting because phase our one was take it's out the bombers. Phase two, take out ships. Phase two was annoyingly hard. It seems like once the training wheels came off, that was it. They just upped the difficulty, just sitting. So let's go shoot some planes down and let's go wreck some ships. Hopefully get through some missions on this. On the right. ponies are down from the nose. Yes, I did go there. That's why you've been playing GF. Too far. Wulong Outriders and Power Wash. Is Wulong any good then? Because I don't know where that guy is.
Radar shows further contacts inbound. Looks like dive bombers, Commander.
Enemy air forces are inbound.
Enemy plane is going down. Enemy squadron destroyed, sir.
There they got him. Yeah, you need to get back to Neo, yeah, know that one.
Further contacts inbound. Looks like dive bombers are coming.
We have
kill some stuff. Yeah, like a dragon is taking quite a bit of my time. How I survived that, I don't know. To base.
Do we have a count on the Jap fleet size? It's big, sir. 3, maybe 4 troop transports, a cruiser, plus destroyer escort.
We have a fight on our hands. Hit back with everything we got.
Now we want bomb at planes with bombs and stuff, so you know.
Sir, we have sighted an enemy vessel.
I want to run bombers out with like torpedoes and big bombs so we can take out the ships.
We lost control! Bail out! Sir, we're under attack.
Ships are destroyed. That one gone. Got no boats. To take these out.
Sir, the troop transports are launching landing craft. They're going to assault our beaches. Not on my watch, damn it.
Enemy ship spotted, sir. Sir, we have sighted an enemy vessel.
Thank you.
anything there. No, no, I can't. Bollocks, okay. I can't remember how to...
She's sinking!
Do the repairs? Videos are out. Here we go.
We're going down. We neutralized an enemy vessel.
We've got to do something here.
Enemy ship spotted, sir.
Mission completed. Oh, okay. See, it took us about half hour. See, that wasn't straightforward either, considering it was supposed to be on rookie.
Enemy forces were repelled at Bali, but it was all for naught because Java was lost.
And killed you?
Abdicom had been stood down. Hart left and handed command of the Houston over to me. I gave the crew 24 hours to get her seaworthy again.
Good. Okay, so rendezvous in the Java Sea. Royal Navy forces at a given coordinates ASAP.
Once again, I had to head away from the main event. The Imperial Navy had already sealed off our course to Australia. They routed Java. A British fleet had deployed in the Gulf of Bengali. We arranged to RV at an island northwest of our position. To get us there in one piece, I decided to use nature to hide us. We'd travel there under the cover of a storm. By dawn, we were on station. The Brits had to be around here somewhere. I have a visual contact dead ahead, 35 degrees up. Send a signal. Confirm ID codes.
They're well within range, but I'm receiving no acknowledgement, Captain.
Those are Vals. Sound general quarters.
So, five missions left.
Sir, we have further bogeys inbound. They look like Kate-class torpedo bombers. We can't let them get close enough to drop their torps. Concentrate AA fire on those Kates. Lookouts report a small wake to the northeast. Could be a periscope.
Houston's too vulnerable. She has no depth charges. We can't engage. Only a destroyer can knock that ceiling right now.
I've done one mission today, now we just need another five. Why are you moving me away from the thingy zone? The rendezvous zone. That's how we do that. Da 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 da. Now enjoy a leisurely cruising. Is there a map, map? It just feels so leisurely now, doesn't it, after all that? It's kind of like, you know what, lad, you deserve a break. Let's just get rid of the enemies and just sail.
Where in God's great ocean are the damn Brits?
Hold up. I think that's them dead ahead of us. Send a signal.
This is the USS Houston. Is anybody reading me? Repeat. USS Houston. Any ears?
Copy. Houston. This is HMS Hotspur. Glad to have you here.
Good hunting. Now, set course for that island and RV with the Brits. Looks like you got your hands full, Exeter.
I'll say, Commander. This is just the vanguard of a Japanese battle group led by the Haruna, a Congo-class battleship. She's been gaining bearings since we passed the Sunda Strait.
Well, let's help you mop up here, and then we'll see about the big boys.
Thank you, Commander. I believe you are the ranking officer. My ships are at your disposal.
Multiple smokestacks sighted, sir. Headed our way.
Looks like the Haruna's caught up with us.
Enemy ship spotted, sir. What's the plan, Commander Walker?
The Haruna outranges and outguns any ship we've got. Torpedoes are the only chance we've got of putting her under.
Where is the battleship?
Houston.
Houston receiving, over.
USS Nautilus at your service. We picked up your traffic. Thought we'd join the party.
A sub? I like your sense of timing, Nautilus.
Can we just, like, take these buggers out, please? we just kill these off? These ones are doing me nothing, I tell ya. Down. Take these two buggers down now. Now we're taking damage.
Fire, stay home, sir.
they're half down, right? Game over, you fuck. Ugh, hello, Corn. The enemy ran into an iceberg. What should we do? Oh, Michael was streaming. Ready to reply you to? What were you streaming, dude?
Once again, I had to head away from.
Good morning. How goes it, dude? This is the second mission this morning. Threat 4 is the horizon. Ah, okay.
Target is going down.
Were you successful? Very cool. Very cool indeed.
Enemy air forces are inbound.
So I'm on to the second mission this morning. This is a rookie that's still a pain in the ass. Yeah. Well, Geo's still around because he was up, like, he can shout you out.
Target is burning.
Lookouts report a small wave to the northeast. Could be a periscope. Houston's too vulnerable. She has no depth charges. We can't engage. Only a destroyer can knock that sewer pipe out.
No, it doesn't do mid-mission saving this one. The other one was. Just like checkpoints, this one doesn't, however. How the hell am I supposed to destroy a sub? If I don't have depth charges. I can't move on to any other ship. Now can I? Well, I was able to move on to another ship, but they have torpedoes, those are depth charges, they were using them themselves, okay. Say I had depth charges, I didn't, the one I was using. I'll just use those to take out the other ships then. I was pressing the wrong button. Again, the issue was between the chair and the controller. I can say this with certainty, we're not going to be completing this today then. The game, not the mission. The mission may be, the game no. Trying to hook up with the British. After this one, there's four more missions after this.
Where in God's great ocean are the damn Brits? Hold up. I think that's them dead ahead of us.
Typical.
Send a signal.
Turning up the light.
This is the USS Houston. Is anybody reading me? Repeat. USS Houston. Any ears?
Copy, Houston. This is HMS Hotspur. Glad to have you here.
What, Pip? Our bally ships have been bally destroyed.
Good hunting. Now, set course for that island and RV with the Brits. Looks like you got your hands full, Exeter.
I'll say, Commander. This is just the vanguard of a Japanese battle group led by the Haruna, a Congo-class battleship. She's been gaining bearings since we passed the Sunda Strait.
Well, let's help you mop up here, and then we'll see about the big boys.
Thank you, Commander. I believe you are the ranking officer. My ships are at your disposal.
The HMS Exeter must survive.
Rangers have outgunned any ship we got. The Brits are the only chance we've got to put her under.
Hailing USS Houston. Hailing USS Houston.
Houston received.
USS Nautilus at your service. We picked up your traffic. Thought we'd join the party.
I like your sense of timing.
see them all go for those and destroy them their way rather than me controlling. Because the good thing is we took those other two smaller ships out that were chasing us. This could be better.
Sir, we're under attack.
Yeah, okay, sink the Houston. Don't sink the Houston. I was going to make an off-color joke now. I'm not going to. That'd be very wrong of me. One more mission today would be nice. No worries, Michael, you lurk away, mate. Lurk away, you know that. the fuck up. Oh, for fuck's sake, come on. But again, this is a rookie. Just one ship that was half done. Took us all out. It's like, what the hell? Well, took the Houston out. Repair my hull. No, I can only repair water. Did water fire maneuver and weapons?
We got another one. We have incoming enemy aircraft.
Sir, we have further bogeys inbound. They're like K-class torpedo bombers.
We can't let them get close enough to drop their torps.
I'd love to be able to do the hull so we can get it repaired that way again.
Sir, we've detected an enemy submarine.
Book it this one, I tell you. It's gonna come down to almost what we're gonna finish first, this or Commandos 2. lots of depth charges there. Yeah, see, there's no. See, autosave's enabled, but yeah. I mean, hell, if I could repair them, brilliant, but... Good morning, Pixel. How you doing, man? What's that destroyed?
Sonar's got something, sir. Must be a sub.
Bad, apart from just like, you know, trying to complete these missions, because these missions are buggers. And there's no mid-mission save in these. So it's either you do the mission in one go, or you have to do it all again. No, it's just lovely.
Where in God's...
Good. Where in God's name now, is the goddamn Brits?
An RV with the Brits.
Looks like you got your hands full, Exeter.
I'll say, Commander. This is just the vanguard of a Japanese battle group led by the Haruna, a Congo-class battleship. She's been gaining bearings since we passed the Sunda Strait.
Well, let's help you mop up here, and then we'll see about the big boys.
Thank you, Commander. I believe you are the ranking officer. My ships are at your disposal.
if we can shoot the crew, the battle cruisers, and get them done, good. Yeah, but so would I.
Torpedoes incoming! Take them into action! We've neutralized an enemy vessel. We've been holed, sir! She's sinking!
Smokestack sighted, sir. Headed our way.
Looks like the Haruna's caught up with us.
Sir, we have sighted an enemy vessel.
What's your plan, Commander Walker?
The Haruna outranges and outguns any ship we got. Torpedoes are the only chance we've got of putting her under.
Houston receiving, over.
USS Nautilus at your service. We picked up your traffic. Thought we'd join the party.
A sub, huh? I like your sense of timing, Nautilus.
We got him riled, sir.
Up to try and sink the buggers.
We are coming under enemy fire.
Fire back! Let me have some more torpedoes. Sneak! She's going down, she is. on, she's over half done.
We've neutralized an enemy vessel. That was a masterful display.
There we go.
It's been an honor to fight alongside you.
Mission complete. We've done two missions. We got four left. Haruna Matata, eh?
Top notch.
Thank you. So four left.
In the end, it became an RV you wouldn't wish for. After the battle, I was recalled to Pearl on the personal authority of Admiral Nimitz.
Victory! Victory you, victory everyone. Right, okay, so destroy the airfield hangars.
Last time I saw Pearl, she was covered in a thick black cloud of burning oil. Damn, it was good to see Pearl looking like a tropical paradise again. My orders were to report to Admiral Fletcher on board Yorktown. She was a beauty.
Admiral, Commander Henry Walker reporting as instructed.
Welcome aboard the Yorktown, Commander. Admiral Nimitz sends his regrets that he can't be here in person. He asked me to give you this. Congratulations, Captain Walker.
I thank you, Admiral.
Yorktown's your new home.
Congratulations,
Let me show you
Walker.
Around.
Texas Ranger.
The promotion didn't mean a damn to me, but being on board Yorktown and heading towards a real fight did. There'd be no more running away from battle. Recon had located enemy bases on Tulagi. We made good speed to our RV, but Lexington wasn't on station yet. I wondered about Donald. Was he alive? Would he be on board?
Town copies. Nice of you guys to drop by.
Admiral Nimitz sent his regards, Captain Walker. First Marine Land Battalion is on its way to landing grounds, and we're here to give you hell in the airfield.
Roger that, Fortress Leader. We sure appreciate it.
Sir, lookouts report a Japanese Kuma-class cruiser approaching.
Looks like the welcoming committee's arrived.
All hands, battle stations.
Now let's see whether we can do any damage here. Love the sun getting in their way.
We are coming under enemy fire.
Ah. looks like a galaxy in jet. Nope. The sacrifice might be in vain. What I'm doing is I'm trying to take out the AA guns and around it, you know. Got bombs back. Now, can we finish this in 17 minutes?
Enemy squadron destroyed, sir.
Where are you, aircraft hangar? You're so far away. take out the coastal guns over here. Because that hangar was pretty destroyed. Let's get this done. This is taking far too bloody long.
She's going down! We have incoming enemy aircraft!
Shipyard is closed for business.
One more left to destroy then. Take that little bugger out while it's
Squadron has been destroyed, sir.
Right. We will get there. Well, it looks like the Yorktown is getting repaired. Enemy aircraft incoming.
Sir.
Yep.
Enemy air forces are inbound.
Back in. Let's hurry up and destroy this bugger. We've got 5 minutes. Tuesday we have a different start of games, or sort of games all together. Alright, the hangar was what? Third destroyed? I think we got coming from side reason. I'll tell you shortly, mate. A classic is all I will give away at the moment. The first four in PS4/PS5 generation, so I'll be starting them. Done the fifth one though, played the fifth one. Or the newer, or the different version of the one. I don't know why my ships are not moving towards it, probably because they don't want to destroy it, but their artillery could knock out the airfield as well. Damn, you found out!
We have incoming enemy aircraft!
This is the first Devil May Cry. HD remaster. So yeah, then 1, 2, 3, and 4, and then the other version, DMC as they call it. Are you the only person? I don't hate Devil May Cry 2 Pixel. I know Maelstrom finds it boring, but no, I don't hate it.
One of our squadrons has been destroyed, sir.
I believe that was it, wasn't it? Yeah, it was.
This is Major Kenneth Bailey, 1st Marine Raiders. My unit is inbound on the Beach Blue landing area. ETA 10 minutes.
Good luck, Major. We'll make sure you get an easy ride in.
Destroy the fortress protecting the bay, okay. Now we've got to destroy the fortress. So we are running long on this one. You get the head off. No worries, Michael, no worries. Hopefully I shall see you Tuesday for the start of Devil May Cry. Should be nice, wouldn't it? Very nice, different style of games. Still bookended by war games, but you know. What can you do? What can you do, hey? Oh, the fortress is half blown up there. Nice. That wasn't bad, that first shot. All I need to do now is take the other half of it out, I guess. To just come back. What?
We got him around, sir.
fortress needs one more shot at it, and then it's done. Fortress is gone.
Fire's taking hold, sir. Taking hold, sir.
Unit's been killed, game over. So after all that waiting, we still lost. Well, that was a bit of a shitter to end the stream, wasn't it? Come back and do that again next week. Well, that was a shitter of a way to end. But anyway, them's the breaks. Thank you very much for being here this morning. I will catch you on Tuesday, as I say, for some Devil May Cry. But for now, enjoy your day, because I've got to head off. Bye-bye. Ha, 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 ha.